My dad said to me, my boy, you dream big, but it's impossible. This was my Everest. Go and find your own Everest. It's never been done, but that didn't make it impossible. If you as an individual think you've finished growing, if you think you're at the top and you're at the point, you stagnate and the game is over. Way back in 1975, we raised 18,000 rand for the Wildlife Society. Remember, every time you touch it, how much you have to be grateful for. Just never give up. The point I make is that I'm absolutely no different to anyone sitting in this audience. If you're not an asset in the natural system of things, you're a liability right there and then. The same thing applies to top corporates. If you lose that dream along the way, everything collapses. It's to find a cause that's bigger than just the one individual. Respecting yourself, respecting others, and respecting the environment. And in that particular order, Operation Smile do corrective facial surgery, ops on children with cleft palate and cleft lip deformities.
So in my opinion, this is physically impossible. The probability that something will happen during the event that will prevent them from competing is so high that the probability of their success is essentially zero.
If we see osteoarthritic patients, that's been incurable, nothing we can do about it. Sorry, you have to change your activity. When I presented the case to Dr. Stedman, he said, well, this guy will never run again, but if he's pain-free doing work, it's fine. As the story goes, while we were talking, Braam was running past the 2,000-kilometer mark already.
We did a total of 4,218 kilometers in 98 days of traveling, which gave us an average of 43 kilometers per day.
A team is vital to the success of an expedition. You know, when a team commits, a team succeeds.
It is really humbling for the audience to know that there's no personal benefit involved in this. What it does for the good of the community.
Our whole Earth is a team of humans, and it's long overdue. We have to actually stand together to ensure the sustainability of this planet.
My passion for wildlife and our natural environment was an amazing assistance for me on this journey.
At this point in the evolution of the human species on this planet is more critical than it's ever, ever been. And we have to make some dramatic changes very, very quickly.
I've also been involved with Braam, with the Laurier Sport for Good Foundation. It's environmentally, humanistically, Braam is involved with the world.
We asked Braam to come address our top salespeople with their spouses. And after Braam's talk, which was very motivational, that was very inspirational, it was actually moving. Our top salesmen, who they're difficult current economic times at the moment, they walked away thinking that listening to Braam makes the impossible possible, and he turns the improbable
Remember,
into reality.
Every time you touch it, how much you have to be grateful for. Just never give up. Thanks very much for your time, folks. It's been a pleasure chatting with you. Thank you very much.
I think he has an incredibly important contribution to make.